Diaries, be Andy on the track.
In this vlog, we journeyed all the way to the South Coast for a staycation at the Turtle's Nest Villa. This trip was curated by Love Not Likes JA, and they can be found on Instagram, as well as I tag them below in the description. This gorgeous secluded villa is just steps away from the beach, and it's located in Treasure Beach in St. Elizabeth. Let's take a tour of the property. Now, one thing I like about the Turtle's Nest Villa is that they are COVID-19 compliant. So we all had to do our temperature checks and sign a waiver before actually staying at the property. The villa has 3 bedrooms and it hosts up to 8 guests. Now each room has its own bathroom. This is the master bedroom. This is the balcony upstairs. This is the second room. And this is the third room. On the outside, it's all white. So the building is white, the driveway looks white, so it gives off a minimalist vibe. But once you step into the villa, you'll see splashes of blues and teal and tan, you know, so you're seeing the colors of the oceans all over in the rooms, in the bedrooms, in the living rooms, and the decor is really modern. Once you step outside, you can, you know, chill by the pool. There are seats by the pool. There's a table on the outside if you want to eat on the outside. There's a gazebo out by the beach. There's a terrace above. So there are a lot of places for you to hang out. You don't have to stay inside the villa. It's perfect for, you know, a private gathering. If you want to host a little party with your friends for the summer, you could rent the villa. If you just want to get away with your family, it would be perfect for that as well.
What's it on that beat, ho?